Well, so many people took moments out today to remember what happened 11 years ago at 8:50 in the morning.
11 News reporter Kai Reed visited the memorial at the World Trade Center in Baltimore as people stopped by to say a prayer, leave a flower, and to remember.
It's more of a reminder for me that it's important that we don't forget. If you let your guard down, if you forget, you run the possibility that something like this could happen again.
I didn't know that memorial was there, and it kind of focused the whole day for me, the startling memory of that morning and the enormity of the loss of life and the horror of the evil that was perpetrated. So I just hope that humankind has learned an important lesson from this, and we can learn to live with respect for one another's dignity.
The assault planes hit that building. I watched it on TV last night, I could not imagine. I can't say it.
It's deep because it's a reaffirmation of life, but it also is a very sad, you know, time for us. So we remember, and everyone remembers where they were on September 11th. Everybody does. And that's what we reflect on, too.
We go to work every day, just like the people did that day, and what it must have felt like, the terror of what they were going through, and seeing this twisted metal that used to be the Twin Towers, it just really is very humbling. Yeah. It really is.
And I don't think there's anything you can say to the families. I don't think there is. I think I'm sorry is so small, and it's such insignificant words. We don't know what their loss was.
Everybody knows on September 11th every year that something like this is possible. You just should never forget.
We can't forget.